chances on carved co-op are looking pretty good.
she drew the lizards.
Mitch.
Mitchy.
Should have come out here all tied out. All right. So hey, you'll fill. You'll slip out over here.
Okay. All right. So
you
can do it.
All righty. Did you do it yourself, or did you have help? All right. So you're gonna circle. Just paint it. We're not gonna do painted co-op. Circle this one when you're done. Okay. Oh, you want to set those up here? These are beautiful. Okay. So what we will do? Actually, I will.
Oh, did you fill out a slip? So, or are you just filled it out?
And,
okay.
What I will have.
Got it.
Delaney. Okay. So do you?
Hey, good job. Right over here.
And
right with you.
What's up, man? Sorry, this is my
Debbie.
Run away,
Debbie.
What's up?
Stella.
Let's give it just a couple more minutes.
No, okay. No, somebody was asking.
Got it. All right, kiddos, we're going to give it about 5 more minutes, and then we'll do some judging. I'll go find our other judge. Other two judges. Hey, Bill, we're going to give it about 5 more minutes.
And then you can circle your dimension, which you're going to be painted, and then there is a table or a
one of our judges, Bill.
Starting
with
judge
already? I'm not sure. No. Here's
Jenny.
Dressed up as Freddy Krueger.
Okay. Here's Mel. Freddy Krueger fan victim.
Oh, okay.
Forgot
what it is. Alright, so here's the deal. I'll get you guys each a clipboard and paper. You got a pen already? Okay.
Oh,
so we have 4 different categories. There's painted, carved co-op. Well, we just 2 right now, so it's pretty easy. So what I want you guys to do is kind of make your own private list, the first, second, third, and then I'm going to have the 4 of you go to that room in there and kind of collaborate and come up with the overall. Does that make sense? So I'll grab you here. All right, guys, the judges are going to go through and start making their picks, and then they're going to collaborate and come up with an overall for the 4 categories. So, hey, so Connie, again, once you guys have it, you guys can go to the room and collaborate. We have tough competition on our co-ops. And painted, that's the tough one. Like your costume. It'd be awesome. Alright, guys, so everything's underway. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to shut this down while that takes place. And we'll come back on in a little bit. Oh, you bring it up here? Hold on, we got another entry, guys.
Whatever. Decisions. You're not supposed to videotape our answers.
I'm not. I'm videotaping your faces. Look at that lizard. She's like, I'd eat all these pumpkins, wouldn't you? Yes, you would.
Judging is underway, parents. So the judges are doing their thing, and then they'll go collaborate and give out some trophies.
Live and uncut. I'm not live, but I'm not cutting.
No cuts.
I gotta learn how to make YouTube live.
So will this video end up on Facebook?
Most likely, okay, yeah. So or will it just be on YouTube?
It's gonna be on YouTube, and then we'll put the link on Facebook.
There you go. When will it be up?
I think I'm gonna have it go tomorrow. I've already posted a video today.
Okay. Tomorrow, yeah. So watch our Facebook, probably noonish.
Yeah.
Is the feed on Facebook right now?
Yeah, I just took the feed down while this was going on, but that was on Facebook. Yeah, and it's there. So I need to make sure to post it.
So this rhinoceros iguana over here?
Yeah. They're from rocks, right?
Yeah. I don't know, not sure.
She said she
yeah.
I wasn't sure.
I'm looking at it and I go, it totally looks like
yeah.
it.
Yeah. And then we have
it. But I'm not a biologist.
I
was just trying to explain them the difference between the sciences of biology and chemistry.
Yeah. And once you guys have your fix, you can go back there and start collaborating. Where is it? Ooh, bless you. Man.
Kind of looks like they might be on the wall, huh?
Done the big pumpkins, and this is the first time I ever made pumpkins. I've done a little pumpkin, and they, I think,
actually turned out a lot better.
Somebody said like the little ones have like a sweeter like taste, like the pumpkin itself.
Well,
I don't know because I'm not a pumpkin fan, but I like the seeds.
Well, I think we also, I took the extra time to really make sure they were dry before seasoning
That's a big thing.
You gotta get
wet
the seeds.
Ones, and then you don't want to oil
They just end up steaming instead of actually getting
crispy. How's it going?
Yeah.
What?
I did Worcestershire and...
No, not much. No.
Yeah, a little bit.
Wrestling's it's hardcore. Like the jiu-jitsu, we take it down, but we're primarily fighting on the ground. You guys are just right to the ground.
Yeah, it's.
I tore my meniscus in my left hand. Had a
I've actually been busy enough that I have to start using my callus.
Yeah.
Especially all the time. They're just picking up nowadays. That's what we always talk about.
Like, the last night they had like a ladies' night out. I watched a lot of drummers. First place, Carve Co-op. Awesome, congratulations. All right, Carved. Do we have a third one?
Yes, Carved. Third place is Hannah. Hannah, Carved, where are you? Is Hannah in the house? There you go, Hannah.
Okay, we'll do this.
Second place is Chloe. Yay, Chloe. And first place is Cheyenne. Carved. You get your Tye-Dyed One Pumpkin Trophy. All right, and then we will move on to Painted Co-op. Third place Painted Co-op is Lorelei. Lorelei, where are you? Awesome. second place is Piper. In first place is Alexis. Okay, so that's my first, second, and third. Okay. All right, Painted. So Painted was the tough one. We have a lot of entrants in Painted. Third place in Painted is Alice. Is Alice here? Is this Alice? No?
Oh, she's me.
Second place? Lizzie is in second place. And then first place in Painted is Zoe. Zoe here. All right, guys. Yeah, this was our random third place co-op, which we didn't get. So that wraps it up. I thank you guys for coming out. Those of you that got trophies, if you want to hang around, we'll do a picture and put it on social media. Parents, if you don't want a picture on social media, you don't have to do it. Otherwise, kids, you can take your pumpkins with you. They are yours. Sure.